So, JD. Make the kill. The bully can plant and the artillery should make the rest. So. Dynamite planted. The wall has been planted, but still the door is saved. Now the allies try to push hard on the door. And that will be the plan for Lazarus chance. The hopping over the wall. But don't think they get the flag. No, they can't pull it. Maybe the setting is a little bit too dark. But I can hope that you, but I hope that you can see all of the game here. So I'm not really sure which one specs the map here. Last chance throw going down here and axes get the flag. So a chance to push a little bit forward. But throw is still sniping here, so no. No chance for the axes to stay more aggressive. And allies take the flag. But got an artillery here, so not bad from Don't Blink here. At the moment, last chance, not really able to push here. Bully. Give Kevin here an headshot, as I see it right. So, here comes Dusty. We see and heard this interview one day before. So, I need to upload the files as high quality. Killing JD here, and they're pushing downstairs with three people at long. Just do a check if someone will join from the access team. So, nope. So, Medinator, very aggressive on full spawn. Got a full dictator still shaking out. Objective secured. If he comes short, but document is still down. Dusty will take it and again against Cliff Dark. Get him down. Objective taken. Still elf. Still 11 bullets, not elf. And now the question where they want to go, and they're going long. JD with a double kill against Lazarus Chance, so Lazarus Chance only with four people alive, but there was a nade, as you can see, but too late. Cleared out the transmitter. And yeah, Lazarus Chance with only 2000 damage less, so could be interesting. I'm switching the intensity to 3, so you maybe, hopefully, will see a little bit more, just a little load screen. So yeah, that's a little bit better, I think. So I will edit the score. I think that should be 1 because the first match half was a full hold. So they could correct me, but we still let it there. And welcome to Stallone and Stylo and all the other players and viewers who are watching the game. Fight. Nice shot from Fro here. Double kill. JD and Mini. And JD is one of the inch, so they played with 3 inch. Plus 1 LT and 1 medic. And 1 soldier, the sniper, so first plant goes out on the wall. The surprise that they don't get the door, at least now they got it. So here we go. But no chance for this hop. As you can see, 3 guys on a bunker, so wall will be open up, they're fighting against each other, Mini still tried to push her in, oh, and get the Panzerfaust. So the wall breach is safe, and Lance chance got into the second defense. Whoa, bully, what's that for a sensitivity? Just had, yeah, 10 HP left. But his mates are still tough. Bully with the rape. And I see a lot of kills from last chance. And they picked up the flag, so... Don't blink again. From the start of the beach. They got the bunker and 2 minutes 25 left. Or don't blink to pick up the documents. Crumbs still hold the short way here, so maybe now it will be interesting. He got 10 seconds until respawn. I think he will go aggressive. Nice shot from Fro again. Again, double kill. And they take again the flag. So Merlinator switched to Sten. Haven't seen that in an official match before. Maybe to shot very, very good from the beach to the bunkers. But as you know, the Sten still overheats. So. After 4 or 5 shots or something like that, so... Yeah, Kevin's still aggressive. To the bunker. 10 seconds to spawn. And 1 minute 20. For don't blink. Don't blink, defend the flag so they can spawn in the bunker, but... I think they pulled the flag too late on the beach. Now the last chance to push here and get the documents out. Otherwise it will be the point for last chance here. And it will be 2-0 if I'm right. And here Fro with the team kill. Oh my gosh, I don't really know. Guess that was a full spawn for his mate. So, that round is for last chance. Merlinator says good games. Because they can't won that. If they put out... The last round they got 1 point and that will be end and 2-1. And yeah, he's still left, so